Hello guys, so in the last 30 days I have crossed over 10.5 lakhs in sales. So इसमें मेरा profit कितना था? How much was my profit? इसमें मैंने कितना आपका advertisement spend किया? How much did I spend in Amazon advertisement? That is PPC. How much did I paid in GST at the initial stage? And I'm also going to show you at the end what was my net profit. मेरा net profit कितना रहा है? ये सब 10.5 lakh sales में ये मैं आप लोगों को दिखाऊंगा. And make sure to stay till the end because at the end I'm going to share a very important tip on product selection, and also I'm going to share a second tip on Amazon advertisement that helped me to achieve 14% in ACoS even after a launch period of 3 products. Okay, because you know when you're launching a product your ACoS should be a little bit higher, but even after launching 3 products my ACoS remained 14%. So I'm going to share there some exact tips that will help you to reduce your ACoS. So without wasting any further time, let me show you my sales. But before I show you my sales, here is a quick plugin. Okay, so I have a step-by-step training program in which I teach beginners as well as advanced sellers how to sell on Amazon from starting to the end. Okay, A to Z, it covers everything in video modules. It is basically a step-by-step module. It covers from legal setup, product research, then product validation, then differentiation, bundling, images, then how to get reviews, then GST filing, then importing from China. Every step that is included in importing from China, then sourcing from India. Okay, I also share some sourcing agent details as well, and it is basically step-by-step training for beginners as well as it is for advanced sellers. So the course fee is around 11,999, but soon I am going to, like in 1 or 2 days, I am going to increase the price because I've got a lot of enrollments. I'm going to increase the price. So if you want to get my course at the reduced price of 11,999, then it should be your last option. You could get it right now. The link will be in the description. Now let me show you my sales. So I will jump into my computer and show you in my business dashboard what was my sales in the last 30 days. So guys, this is the business dashboard. So यहाँ पे आप लोगों को मेरा last 30 days का कितना sales हुआ है वो दिख जाएगा, ठीक है? So you can see here my last 30 days sales from here. So let me just change the date, okay? Let me just change the date. So it will be so actually the day has just started 28th. So I will do it from 27th, okay? So from 27th to 27th. 27 last month. So this one, and then I will do apply. So here you can see this is basically my sales. Okay, this is basically my sales. Okay, so this is basically my sales. I have sold 556 units and total I have sold around 10.66 lakhs. Okay, 10,66,204 rupees. Okay, and this is the average sales per order. Okay, and let me just refresh it for you. There's a refresh again. So this is a sales that I have did in the last 30 days. Okay, this is the sales from the last 30 days. And let me just show you the advertisement dashboard, okay, so that you can see how much actually I have spent. मैंने कितना advertisement में spend किया है वो मैं दिखा देता हूँ.
So that was the sales of my last 30 days, and let me show you for achieving that amount of sale, how much did I exactly spend on PPC? मैंने PPC में exactly कितना spend किया वो मैं आप लोगों को दिखाऊंगा अभी कंप्यूटर में जाके. तो चलिए मैं अभी PPC dashboard पे जाता हूँ, जो campaign manager होता है वो सब show करता हूँ, ठीक है?
So this is the advertisement spent. Let me just do a refresh. So it is selected as date range is selected as your last 30 days. Okay, last 30 days. So this is the sales. Okay, this is the sales that I have got from PPC. I have spent around close to 1 lakhs in last 30 days, and the ACoS is around 14.15%, 14.15%. My ACoS remains this type of low. Okay, and the TACO should be around 8% or 9%. So it is a little bit higher. My normal tag post remains like 5-6%. Is a little bit higher because of the launch of 3 new products. Okay, so this is the sales, your ACoS and the spend and the sales that I got from PPC, and this is a little bit high in PPC sales because of the launch of the 3 products. Okay, and I have been running all type of campaigns here. Okay, starting from brand video ads to headline search ads, to product targeting, then automatic, then manual, broad match, phrase match, exact match,
Okay, all targeting groups of automatic campaign, close, lose, complement, supplements, everything. I have divided the SKUs, like not the SKUs, the products in your this is called your portfolios. So each portfolio is for each particular product. That is how I manage those campaigns. Okay. So this is basically, let me just refresh it again so that you can be confident enough that this is the right thing I'm showing you. Here I am hiding it because it is my brand name that shows here. If you're familiar with Amazon dashboard, then this brand name shows here. Okay. If you have another account in Amazon advertisement, then you can also see another accounts. So this is the spend that I have did. Okay. The spend is a little bit higher because of the launch of 3 products. And this is the a cost. Okay. It is really low, though I have launched 3 new products. Okay.
So in this total sales, my net profit was around 2.3 lakhs. And it is included everything is included in it. So it is the net profit that I got in this 10 and a half lakhs in sales. And if you're seeing my past few videos, I have actually showed that I have launched 3 new products, and as well as I'm going to launch another product in a couple of days. Okay, in the coming week I'm going to launch another product, and that should actually raise my sales to a next level. So with the past 3 product launches, I am doing around 70 to 75,000 sales in sales per day, and the profit is coming around 15 to 18,000 net per day. And after launching the 4th product, okay, after launching the 4th product, I am targeting a daily sales of around 1 lakhs, okay, and the profit should be around 23 to 25,000 on that 1 lakh per day sales. As you know, I am targeting 30 lakhs in this March, and on that my profit, net profit, should be around close to 7 lakhs. So guys, I am super confident on achieving my goals, and I am taking 10x actions to achieve my goals, and I am super committed to achieve those goals. And by the way, I am aiming 3 crores per month by the end of December 2021. So December 2021, by the end of December 2021, I am going to aim, like I am aiming 3 crores every month. Like for 30 day period, the sales mark I'm aiming is 3 crores. And that 3 crores is not yearly sales, it is going to be the sales of a particular month. So guys, if you think I'm going to achieve my goal of that 30 lakh by March, then please comment below Amazon FBA. I can't appreciate more if you can do that. And for achieving that amount of revenue, you need a lot of cash flow, and I'm still struggling with cash flow a lot. So I also thought of taking on some investors, okay, in exchange of a part of my business. But right that time, the offers that I got, I didn't feel that I should go with those offers. So I got some offers, like few people were offering according to the value of my business. They were offering, like, if you know how to get the right value of e-commerce business, like it is calculated on your monthly profit into 24 to 36. That is basically your 2 to 3 times of your yearly profit. That is how e-commerce businesses are valued. And according to that, I was getting around 7 to 8 lakhs for exchange of 15% of my business. And right that time, I didn't feel that I should actually go, well, though the offer wasn't that bad. Okay, and I thought that I should actually scale my business to at least 30 lakhs per month. Then I will actually look for investors. Because the kind of products that I sell, it is very niched. And it is very focused to a particular type of audience, and my products are very related. So I am also doing influencer marketing because my ultimate goal is 3 crores a month. So for that, I need to do the influencer marketing starting from today. So I have already done few influencer marketings. I'm getting good tractions from outside marketing as well. Though the kind of sales I was expecting from influencer marketing is not that high, but I'm getting a good brand recognition. Right now I already have some business loans, and those loans are paid by the current sales of my products. I always take loans on a proven product, and you should also do that in order to scale. Right now I'm looking for a business loan, and I'm also okay with giving some profit share until the loan is paid. So a stable profit share until the loan is paid is also okay with me. Now it again depends on how much committed I am in order to achieve and scale my business to that next level, because you have seen my past videos where I was doing 2 lakhs per month, then I scaled to 7 lakhs, then right now I'm doing at 10.5 lakhs, and by March end, okay, I'm going to cross your 30 lakhs. I am confident about that because the kind of sales I'm getting, I'm not able to keep up with the stocks and the demands, okay, because I also doing influencer marketing. and I had to stop influencer marketing because I was going out of stock. So guys, if you have any suggestions regarding this, okay, I bet there are few subscribers that are very well knowledged in this financial decisions. Okay, if you have any suggestions, then please let me know in my email. Okay, you can email me at sammy@privatelevelmachines.com or you can also email me connect@sammy@gmail.com. My email addresses are also below, and even if you can go to my website privatelevelmachines.com and there will be a WhatsApp support. You can simply type in your suggestion there and my team will forward that message to me. So this is what a business owner had to go on a day-to-day basis, especially if you are an FBA seller, you struggle with cash flow a lot. And guys, a lot of you subscribers have actually asked me to create a Facebook group. Okay, not a normal Facebook group, it will be a special type of Facebook group where I will be doing weekly live sessions. In that weekly live sessions, I'm going to do it will be 1 to 2 hours long, and I'm going to share some valuable tips there. I'm going to do strategy sessions, the day-to-day tasks that I'm doing, I'm going to share that. What all updates I am getting from Amazon, I am going to share that, post those on there, as well as on the live sessions we are going to cover product research masterclasses, PPC masterclasses, product validation masterclasses, and even we are going to cover any type of topics that is necessary. It is going to be live in Zoom session, it will be on a weekly basis. Okay, so this is basically the live session is going to be in a week and the topics will be divided every week. As well as if you want to join the Facebook group, the waiting list to join the Facebook group is in description. Just join the WhatsApp group and then I will share the link with you that how you can join the Facebook group on the WhatsApp group. The Facebook group will be charged on a monthly basis. You have to pay $199 per month. It is a minimal cost, okay? Even if you go with Amazon Prime, Netflix or any other subscriptions, like you do a recharge every day, every month, like $249 minimum. So I think you are okay with getting some knowledge at $199 per month, and I have got a lot of members that are joining in. Okay, you'll get a ton of values inside that Facebook group, and the only reason I am doing it $199 per month because I want high quality people inside the group. I don't want any spammers to be posting irrelevant contents, promoting their products. I don't want those, so I am creating a minimal charge of $199 per month. Okay, just join the link of the WhatsApp group is in the description. Just join the WhatsApp group. I will share all the details within 2 to 3 days and I will share how to join the Facebook group. And guys, if you are new and wanted to start Amazon FBA and want to make revenue and profits on a regular basis, as well as if you are an advanced seller and stuck with a revenue mark and cannot scale the business to a next level, then I have a step-by-step video training that you can join. Okay, it is my Private Level Machines course. The price is going to raise in next week most probably, and right now it is at $11,999. I have got a lot of enrollments. I am going to increase the price. Okay, I have reduced the price because I want everyone should have the access to this, but I'm going to increase the price because I have got a lot of enrollments, and that is why I'm going to increase in next week. So if you want to join, this is the right time to join right now. So it is a step-by-step video training. It is pre-recorded videos, and you will also get WhatsApp support, lifetime WhatsApp support, and the course you will get access to lifetime. Also, you will get lifetime updates on the course, whatever new strategies that is coming on Amazon, then that will also be posted there. So that's it guys, that's it for the video, and if you want to see this type of videos, then please subscribe to my channel, because almost 59% of the people that watch these videos are not even subscribed to my YouTube channel. So I really appreciate that if you go and hit the subscribe button, and if you like this video, then please hit a like. And please comment below Amazon FBA. That will actually help this video to get some algorithm boost. Okay, and I cannot appreciate more if you took the time to do that. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching my videos.